with 13 seconds left in the first half, Ian Moses has the ball. He's juking his, the defender, goes around Ian Moses, passes the ball back to Ryan Seager. Ryan Seager holds onto the ball. 3-2-1. There's the halftime. Wheaton Academy up 2-1. Now with this break, we're going to go to commercials. Hey, just real quickly, I don't have a whole lot of time to tell you, but I sure would like you to be in the sports broadcasting class. We're always looking for broadcasters that would talk about the soccer program, basketball, football, and if you have any interest in sports broadcasting, we'd love to have you be a part of it. I've got to get back to the show. Excuse me. And now.